Higgins has one frame six to force the decider. Who started that match with a century.
Quite getting to them full enough. Well, a couple of reds that he could go for, both of them difficult. Excellent shot, never touch the sides. You'd always take the red on that's closest to the right side cushion.